So we're gonna take something like that to Copenhagen, right? Yeah, it's coming in 6 minutes over there.
Now we are on a bus ferry
heading to
Nyhavn.
Sit here and eat my lunch.
What is this? Some garden?
Yeah, it's a garden. Small park.
Nice, right?
Yeah. Nice and quiet.
It's a spring in here. Fountain.
Yeah, over there. Fountain. Beautiful.
Yeah, it is. It makes me need to pee even more. Thanks for that fountain. Screw you. And that's the Royal Opera House. We haven't seen anything over there yet. Yeah, across the water. I'll take you there someday. Listen to opera.
Listen to opera?
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Oh, people stand to imagine. You teach me.
No.
Something about the design.
Yeah.
Are you buying us an apartment over there?
Where?
Over there.
How much does it cost?
Maybe if we get an apartment the size of our bedroom, maybe yeah, we can get it for 2 million.
2 million. Like why?
It
why
is
would
a tiny
anyone?
Box.
Why would anyone buy that for 2 million?
Because it's here.
Because it's here.
Hey.
With the very.
We're here at the same time as the ferry. Maybe it's another ferry.
Let's pretend it's another one.
Let's pretend. Oh, we're here ahead of time.
We hopped off the ferry. Because
yeah,
it looked like it would take 1 hour.
Yeah. Now it's half an hour later. And
we hope it's not that one that we hopped off.
It's different, I can see.
Because it wouldn't make
hey,
sense.
The stupid guy who didn't want you. Hey, it's not the same one.
Different.
The mean guy who didn't want you bringing your empty cup.
You think he was mean?
He was
just. He was just following
rules.
He was
a stupid face. Tell me where it says you can't bring a cup. An empty cup.
Yeah, well, I don't know.
He was just being stupid. Come on. Chill out.
Yeah, an empty cup, yeah.
Yeah, now we're at Nyhavn.
Nyhavn. Nyhavn?
Nyhavn.
New harbor. New harbor. Beautiful.
Yeah, the harbor there, if you film it, between the boats, was built by Swedish prisoners, if I remember correctly.
Okay.
We had some war with them.
Yeah.
Then we won and took a lot of Swedish prisoners. And we forced them to dig these canals.
Okay. Good deal.
Yeah, we got them for free.
It's gone to the toilet.
Built recently because of the metro.
No, it looks new.
It was closed for years. Let's take a building underneath the metro over there. Which king is that, baby?
Valdemar.
No, definitely not.
I don't know then.
It's definitely a Christian or Frederick. I can guess that.
Can only remember Valdemar.
Strøget. Now we're entering Strøget. The shopping street of Copenhagen, the most popular one.
Okay.
All the tourists go. Late for Wednesday, I think. Some places will still be open. Archie, hey. This place. I don't know his name, but you can go in there and then you can see all kinds of Guinness records. This one is the tallest man in the world.
He was tall, dang. He was tall. Is it real?
He was real.
He was real?
He's dead now. He died early.
Oh my god, he's so tall.
Died 22 years old or something. You can see the information here. He was
world's tallest man. Jesus Christ, look.
At the age of 10, he was 6'5".
What?
When he died at the age of 22, he was 8'11".
Look at me. Okay. Right. Wow.
Like almost twice you.
Must have been very unhappy.
He died at 22, so.
Not feeling like the rest.
Imagine stork fountain. You can see the birds up there. Storks.
Where are the birds?
Look there.
Okay, I can see them. can see them.
The big ones.
Yeah. I thought the real ones.
It used to be where all the misfits gathered.
The bananas.
Maybe it's some nuts.
Yeah. Like that. Empty. Empty.
Música. Beautiful. People's eyes.
Kende.
They're beautiful.
Yeah.
Very simple. Had any alcohol. City Hall.
This one is at least playing some. This is playing some real music.
Yes.
Not like those guys.
But if you want the Chinese food, baby. Wonder who's pleasant. One who's. The square of City Hall and City Hall. Then over here we have the very famous McDonald's.
Where's McDonald's?
Okay, let's follow people.
Butcher.
Yeah. Kowloon. Meat city. It's in the center of Copenhagen where everything is expensive. Well, that's dead. Open bars down there, straight.
Where?
Straight. at the end. Straight. Remember when they kicked us out?
They were done.
They were done taking people's money.
Oh. Busy, busy. War bees.
Adios. Don't film out there, you'll get in trouble.
Need something sour to cut it.
Got it.
I got it. Spicy pickles.
Mac and cheese.
Usually very good.
This is yours. I think you just won whatever's coming. I showed him my note and he kept holding it while he was looking.